Trick, come.
This is Trick.
Trick, come. Puppy, puppy.
They like the dog bed, that's for sure. That's waving hello.
Wave.
Can also be changed to shake hands.
Wave. Wave.
And you don't have to wait long, you know, because I don't expect them to offer it right now. You just want to connect the two just as quick as you can, but...
Wave.
But just give it before you know, reach Wait. Down there.
Wave.
Good. And step aside and do some more sits.
Sit. Sit. Sit.
Good boy.
Sit. Good. Sit. Sit. Sit.
I think it's quite accurate to say that he knows that a little bit. Okay, and just do some downs right there.
Okay.
Lure him first, or give him the hand signal. And you can say down as he's going down.
Down.
The other puppies in the garage hear the clicker, and they know that he's getting treats in here, so
down.
they're crying.
Down.
And she clicked and treated him for staying down.
Down.
Thinking about it.
Down.
I said he's thinking about it. Try to wait till it goes all the way down.
Yeah.
Just go ahead and lure him again.
Good.
Good boy.
Down.
Okay, when you go out there, let him run around to go potty and drink.
Put the other one in.
And then let the first one out. And then we'll put him back in after he has a chance to potty. And then we'll put the first one back in the crate after he has a chance to potty.
Down.
Good, see, now he's down and with the cue because he's offering the behavior and we put the cue just before it.
Good.
This is how it progresses.
Can't even get it.
So now stand up and walk over there. Stand up and walk over there and do it. Now once you get them laying down, when you're in a seated position, you have to square up to him because I don't want his back to me. Just show him the food. You might have to lure him a few times. But stay down when you do that.
Down.
If you can't get him out, just take a few steps out backwards or something. And
puppy,
show him the food again.
Puppy, come.
And just wait on him. Okay, do that about three more times, then we'll call it good with him.
Down.
Aww. And be sure to try to get him all the way down when you're giving him the food. So sometimes they try to get back up.
Puppy.
You can call him Trek. Probably afraid to say that word now.
Down. Yep.
We were calling Trek, well, McCartney Trek earlier. Okay, we'll call that good. Ka-puppy, ka-puppy.
Good.
This is actually Trek.
Good.
Bring him back a little bit. Okay. Other puppies are crying because they hear the clicker and they busted out earlier. Good. Good. Okay, and then bring him away so he can go back. You can lure him again.
Outside. Outside. Thank you.
When you go back over there, pick up the chicken that's on the floor by the...
Outside.
We're going to throw... That's what we want to do. And the next time he does it on his own, bring him back a few steps.
Okay. Outside.
Because the ultimate goal is to be able to sit in the living room and say, "Wanna go outside?" And he goes and ring the bells. And then you let him outside to go potty. You show him the food.
Outside.
Okay, that's probably good on the bells for now. Let's